As Chairman and CEO of DFS Group, it gives me great pleasure to announce our newest and most exciting store project, soon to be launched at Queen's Wharf, Brisbane. Over our 60 years' history as a global luxury retailer, we have made it our mission to create destinations within destinations, meeting our customers in the places they want to visit, and then creating exciting and inspiring shopping environments that are unlike anything else that the location has to offer. From Honolulu to Siem Reap, from Okinawa to Sydney, and from Paris and Venice to Hong Kong and Macau, our Tea Gallery stores aim to set a new bar for luxury experiential retail. So Queen's Wharf, Brisbane is both a logical choice and an unmissable opportunity for DFS. Brisbane is fast becoming a world city. It has a relaxed lifestyle, but its attractions and appeal are on a global scale. And the people who live there and visit there have global expectations too. Whether it's for dining, recreation and entertainment, or for shopping, they want to experience the best that there is to offer. And DFS is happy to provide that at Queen's Wharf, thanks to the vision and partnership of the Destination Brisbane Consortium, a joint venture between the Star Entertainment Group and its partners Chow Tai Fook and Far East Consortium. We are very proud to bring a new level of luxury retail to Brisbane and to play a role in Brisbane's evolution into a true world city. We look forward to keeping you updated on our store's progress through completion and to welcoming you to Tea Galleria by DFS Brisbane.